Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. So as mentioned at the end of last episode, I ran back to Whiterun to collect, drop off my books and my claws and a few other things. I've got myself down to 275 weight. Pretty awesome. And so I'm back here at Pale Pass, and, well, it looks like there are Imperials here. Legate Centos Durius?
Yes, yes. You're cleared to enter Cyrodiil. Feel free to head through.
Okay. I thought there was going to be a problem.
Very well.
Really well?
Can I help you?
Nope. Alright, so back. We're headed back to Pale Pass. That was weird. And because we're supposed to meet up with them again. We could also do this. Ask the soldiers of Pale Pass about Harren's whereabouts. I'm not sure why, because we found out he's dead. But I'm definitely going to report to Legate Precilius Varro. I also highlight that as well. We might get another quest. There's just not a whole hell of a lot to do right now. I expect that may change. Hi.
What is it?
You're a doom. Oh, hi.
Ah, good. You're here.
Sure am.
I've been thinking. And I've decided that I have further use for your skills. I'll cut to the chase.
Where are you going?
This fort, Pale Pass. It wasn't always an Imperial garrison. In fact, this little encampment is built atop an ancient substructure.
I didn't mean to do that. An ancient substructure? Okay.
Fort Pale Pass was originally an Akaveri fortress. I'm not too clued up on ancient history, but I do know it was important.
Okay.
Either way, it's now a ruin, buried underground, right underneath the present-day fortress that we call our frigid home. The substructure, though, is now infested with all manner of beasties and who knows what else. There's an old tunnel that connects this fort to the ruins, built back before they got infested. Stupid decision in hindsight. I want to fortify those ruins, prevent anyone from breaking into the fort through them. But we can't while they're crawling with death on legs.
Death on legs.
If you can go into those tunnels and put a stop to whatever's going on down there, I'd appreciate it. And reward you handsomely to boot.
Sure, I'll do it.
Excellent. Here's the key to the tunnel. Head
Serpent's
down there and put an end to all that chaos.
Serpent's
good luck.
Pass? Okay, Fort Pale Pass substructure. I was hoping it wasn't where we just came from. I hate when that happens. Yeah, I'll tell him. I found Harren. He joined the Stormcloaks and was killed.
Damn it all. This war turns brother against brother even outside of Skyrim.
True.
I knew my men. They were loyal. They were honorable. Thank you for telling me this, but please, don't tell anyone else.
Well, I'm telling his wife.
I'm going to have to bring this to the attention of my superiors.
Yeah, I gotta tell his wife.
Farewell.
Can't not do that. End the infestation of the Fort Pale Pass substructure. I just want to see if this points anywhere. I guess it points all the way back to Bruma. Well, Licinia is his wife, so I'm going to be telling her first. I think Elena or Elena is his daughter. I'm going to let the wife break that, let the mother break it to her. But before we do that, let's explore the substructure, right? Oh. Okay. I haven't been down here. Oh, I have been down here. This is the prison. I didn't realize there was another entrance in the prison. Wait. Okay. Understood then. Okay. Maybe go kill beasties. Because everyone else is afraid to. Jun, jun, jun. Okay. Potion of extreme healing, I'll grab that. Start sneaking now.
Hello.
Oh, okay. That's why it was so well hidden. Let's just take a quick look. Yeah, we've been down here. I like the poison and the healing. Okay. Going into sneak mode. Don't panic. So it's a ladder up, okay. Which makes sense. Dark. Fort Pale Pass substructure. I wonder what manner of beasties lie down here. It's pointing to somewhere specific in here. Oh wow. Okay. I'm sure we'll find stuff along the way though, too. Making sure we're at the ready here. Spiders or something? Goblins? Ugh. Okay. They're pretty far away from this. I didn't think we'd see the sky here. Where do we continue? Down here, huh? Alright. Her lies left me. Oh, we got spiders. Yep. Been a while, though, since I've seen any spiders. You back with me? I think she's there. Not sure how tough these are. I don't want to waste these arrows, though. Weak poison, I'll stick on one. Wait, I'm using alien arrows? I don't remember choosing that. Oh, seriously? I actually used up all my elven arrows? I had so many of those freaking things. What? Yeah, dwarven is the same. I'll just use dwarven. Kind of want to keep a few alien arrows as a souvenir, you know? You'll find those everywhere. Yeah, they are. Frostbite spiders. This is where you get the frostbite venom from. There she is. Don't want to drop down there just yet. Was oh, he grabbed that thing though. It's up there, isn't it? Okay. It's still freaking out even though it didn't know we were there anymore.
Wait. I hear something.
Spiders. We've got gas here?
Wait, I hear something.
I see something. Yeah, there's gas. That's cool. Spider eggs. Well, one. Was that a raised spider? Ash pile. Once they don't see us, they move around even more than before. Two ways to go up, huh? Okay, going this way. Empty barrels. It's dark. You can almost see what that's pointing at. Oh, there's a mega spider or something over there. This might be the mama spider. Hopefully I can aim it over this. And not waste this poison of damage health. Get it over that. I don't know. Frostbite Broodmother. Who's cool. That?
Come, coward. Now we fight.
It's up there somewhere. Ah, I see one. Damn it. There's at least two. I hear them all around. So I really don't remember fighting anything like a queen spider, but the only difference is she has two frostbite venoms instead of one. I might have. I'm talking about the Skyrim itself. That one has some gold somewhere. What's with this? Inspect Akavir. Okay, let me do that in a minute. See if there's any more. There's at least two more spiders around. Unless they're within the flames or some crap like that. See its legs.
What was that?
Spider.
You are no match for a nightingale.
Nope. Just a stinky little spider. Got one of my arrows back, thank you. Pumpkins. Just in case there's any more. Can't forget those flames as well. Oh, there is more. They must have been the only ones not aware of us killing people. Everything else was like coming to life. Where'd the other one go? I don't know. People used to actually sleep here, huh? Well, things have changed, haven't they? Oh, someone actually left 31 gold sitting around down here? Why? Why would you do such a thing? I don't want that. Why don't I take a basket? Bucket. Keep that. I don't want that. Alright. So just seeing if there's any more spiders. So this is the end, huh? Apparently so. Oh, like what keeps flashing on my screen here? Alright, good. Don't do that. You trying to knock me to my doom or something? I gotta check out that... What was that? I'm jumping back down. Oh, I can't do anything with that. Oh, there's a spider. And she hurt herself. Okay. Won't just jump to your doom. You gotta be limber. Kill that at some point.
The afterlife will bring you darkness.
Well, they were kind of hanging out in darkness already, so I guess they got a head start. I didn't mean to do that. Yes, I am steadfastly trying to collect every single silver amethyst ring. I'll leave that. Every single mushroom possible. That's nothing then. Okay. It's so dark sometimes I can't tell what's right in front of me. Which makes me nervous because I could run right into a spider. Here goes that, those drums again. Report success to Legate Varro. Okay, this is where I came from, sort of. I need to go check out that thing. Whatever the hell that thing was. Some flames from... Oh, that's... Yeah, because I left that. Oh, I missed one. Dun-dun. Oh, I missed that too. Alright, so... How do I get back? Oh, that's where the other spider fell to. Got it. Wait. How do we actually get out of here? Ah. It's up there somewhere. I don't suppose I can jump up. No, I mean, if I stop sneaking, that would make it a little easier. No, I don't think so. Oh, you're still alive. There's another one?
I hear something.
I thought I got rid of all those. Look at that. Frostbite stuff? Meat? Fire. They do not like the fire, you see. Sure got a lot of frostbite venom now. The shadows will be your undoing, huh? Before I do that, it's more of them. Yeah, what's in there? Let's see. Oh, what am I doing? Stopped it.
I claim your soul for nocturnal.
She's over there claiming its soul for nocturnal. Now, wasn't I timing this episode? I guess not. Hold on. Nope. I am now, not that it means anything. I don't even know how long I've been going. Sweet. Oh, I got a bunch of equipment. And it's really dark and here's a chest. Okay. I'll take the solution of strength, sure. Oh, there's some urns that I can barely see. Gold and gems within. Bunch of steel arrows. Not really strong to be using. Did I see dragon scale armor? I thought for a second I saw... Wait. Honed Elysian sword. What are these? Boots of Mizashi. What the hell are those? Oh. They're not even special or anything. I mean, I think that's pretty good armor class for just boots. Then again, my dragon scale boots of doom have better armor rating still. Well, I'm gonna drop these then. This one says flash across dragon scale something or other. What is it? Mage light. I don't know why I thought I saw that. Alright. There's nothing else in here. Alright. Jump and sneak. By door.
Enough. End this.
I'll attend it. I didn't even know there was more. I just stumbled across this area. Looking for the flames of whatever.